As we saw, this weapon is not that strong, and if you look down to the damage statistics here, is 21. So if there's a guy having 100 points, we need to hit him 5 times. That's actually the reason why the fire rate is 92, which means it's very, very fast shooting one after another, and we have only 20 MDS, so 20 shots, but therefore 8 magazines. So 160 shots in total. The problem is, if you look down to this, I cannot point the mouse here, look down to the red graph where you see it's going down, there's a 15 and the 70. It means to 15 meters we have full power. Up to 70 meters the power of the bullet is going, it's getting less and less and less. And more than 70 meters, if you have a target far away than 70 meters, we have no chance to kill the guy, because the bullet has no impact anymore. So we need actually a gun that has much more power. And then we take this one, actually it's only 70 meters, but here we have a damage of 25, we have a fire rate of 84, so actually it's a bit better. And that one's actually bad, because accuracy is only 43, and the accuracy here is 72, actually is much better in aiming. As we have some credits here, 12,000, we can actually buy one of the guns. This gun looks quite good, has a damage of 40, fire rate is 60, the accuracy is 60, and the recoil is 68. So recoil, every time you shoot, it's starting to shake the gun, so makes it harder to aim. If the recoil is, the number is very low, it will shake and shake and shake, and we will have problems. If the recoil is 100, there's no shaking at all. So here is recoil 100, so let's take this one, the shotgun, and the nice thing, we have a damage of 200, so if we hit the guy, he is dead immediately. The fire rate, however, is only 10, and we have 2 MDS, so 2 shots. That means we shoot 2 times and then we have to reload, and the reload speed is 70 due to our skills. See the blue, 80. So let's take this gun and save our set, that we have it every time we play the game, and jump into the game. We still have to do the achievements here, 40%, we need some more kills to do that. Nice, I hope we can enter the game here. 7 out of 8 people. The station is a very dark level, I don't like it so much, but we have 7 people here, so that makes it worth it. Number 1, that was actually lucky strike, because he was in a respawn. Here we are, protected. Okay, I just hit him. Now you see it's reloading, and then you need to reloading to the place. That takes time. At this moment you can already be shot. Yeah, as you see, can be found at the time. So now we are on the roof. And if you hear this noise, that is the mortar strike. Somebody's bombing, that you get after some kills. The roof is a very, very nice place to shoot people, because nobody's in the beginning. As soon they leave, as they see you, you're actually in danger, because then they come up to you to the roof. And I don't know.